श्रीमान् वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वरियो वै सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि इन श्लोकम 24 ऑफ हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम स्वामी देशिकन डिस्क्राइब्स द जपमाला द अक्षमाला ही इज हैविंग द जपमाला इन हिज राइट हैंड and he is when he is uttering the japam it moves upwards and it keeps rotating like when we do the japam with the japamala how we do similarly swami desikan is having the anusandhanam that hayagrivan is having the japamala and it is pushed one after the other the beads And that is described and so beautifully with the poetic imagery because he is a kavi simham. Let's enjoy that. Chitte karomi spuritakshamalam savyetaram nathakaram tvadiyam jnanamrutodanjanalam padhanam lilaghati yantramivashridhanam natha My Swami, Twadiyam, your Spurita Akshamalam, the resplendent, glittering, shining, glowing Japamala, Jnana Amrita Udanchana Lampathana, Jnana Amrita, this nectar, insatiable nectar, the sweetest nectar called Jnanam, is to be brought up from the deep well and from the depth it has to be brought up and you have an intense desire to bring it up for the sake of your devotees who are interested in that vishesha jnanam and ashritana for your devotees for your bhagavatas Leela Ghati Yantram. It is similar to the Yantram. If I don't know how many of you have noticed, have seen, or have heard, there is in the village side, there is one huge, there is a well, huge well, and there is a plenty of water inside the well, and there is a field, paddy field or whatever field next to it and the farmers they have to water those field and hence they would use a big container which is linked to a chain and that chain will be pulled or pushed, dropped. When it is dropped it goes inside the well, the empty container, and it takes the water from the well and it is pushed up. Thereby the chain brings the water up and then it is poured onto the field. Then it is again brought back to the empty container is taken back to the well, the water. So it is a cycle. It goes up, it automatically tilts and the water is dropped to the field and it goes down again. So this particular chain which brings the container down and then come again with water which is poured into the field for the field to get benefited with water. Similarly, Swami Desikan compares that with this Japamala. What a beautiful parallel and simile which he is seeing and comparing. The jnanam which is at the depth has to be brought up. Otherwise it is extremely difficult for one to get that jnanam which is unbounded jnanam. That jnanam has to be pure, has to be unambiguous, has to be vaidhika jnanam and hence Perumal only can take it up with effort and bring it up for us to get benefited, the fields. So he is the Kshetrajnan. He is the farmer who has to bring it up and give it to us. So, but Swami Desikan sees that that container and the chain which the farmers are using are big, huge, and no way that can be compared to the small ones called the Japamala, which is small. So that is why he says Leela Gati Yantram. Leela Gati Yantram is the play, the toy. It's a toy yantram. Like the small baby is having a small fire engine, little bit small crane, small construction equipment, small bus, small police jeep, and it is enacting the whole thing. Similarly, here the yantram, gati yantram, kavalai yatram, tannir edukkum yantram, is leela, is for the play, is not serious, but it is leela. Also, Vyakhyata's commentators mention that it is for his leela, Perumal's leela. Thereby, the leela brings the jivatma's jnanam to be expanded, and he gives us an opportunity to get that jnanam, get the water, thereby gets benefited, and then look at him. So, Tvadiya Savya Itaram Karam Chitte Karomi. The Idada Allada Karam means in the right hand, not the left. The right hand has, and the right Valade also means Dakshinam. He says, the Savyetaram Natakaram Tvadiyam. The other hand, the right hand, is Dakshinam, because this Dakshinam also means right, also means Dakshinyam, Dayai, because of the Parivu, compassion, mercy, Arul on us, which is the Valadikaram. So for that should shower on me the Dakshinyam, and Adiyen, this lowliest self, your servant, eternal servant, Chitte Karomi. I consecrate this particular form in my heart, in my the cavity of my heart. Swami, this is in respect of another right arm that holds a string of rosary beads, the Japamala. And he counts in a japa process, and a beautiful visionary imagery verse is coming, sprung out of Swami Desikan, looking at this Japamala and Hayagriva. Natha, your right hand holds a string of rosaries. It looks as if it is pulling a nectar of wisdom to give it to your close devotees, and it's like the playful Gati Yantram, and I describe this as your Dakshina, the right hand. The Dakshina Bhuja means the right hand, also means the one that gives Dakshinyam, partiality, favoritistic treatment to your devotees. I establish and consecrate this arm in my heart for eternally thinking and contemplating over, for its power, for its tejas, for its providing me the nectar of jnanam always. The Gati Yantram, Kavala Yatram is a beautiful configuration which is explained by Swami Desikan so nicely. And Sri Ramadesikachar also in his commentary, he says, Mugandu Mugandu Veliyil Kottu Adupol. This Gati Yantram, when the farmer uses, it brings the water, it takes the water and comes out and really pours it out. Mugandu Mugandu Veliyil Kottu Adupol. One is reminded of Andal's Thirupavai Pasuram. Aali Malaikanna Ondrini Kaikaravel. In that, Aaliyul Pukku முகந்து கொடாத்தேரில் தாழாதே சார்ங்க முதைத்த சரமழை போல் வாழ உலகினில் பெய்திடாய். அண்ட் த அவர் தேசிகா ஆல்சோ ஈஸ் லார்ட் ஹயக்ரீவன் அண்ட் ஹிஸ் மூமெண்ட் ஆஃப் ஜபமாலா இன் இஸ் ரைட் ஹேண்ட் லைக் கட்டி யந்திரம் ஈஸ் அ சல்யூட்டேஷன் டு ஹிஸ் பரமகாருணிக ஆச்சாரியகத்வம். சுவாமி தேசிகன் ஆல்சோ ஹேஸ் த ஜபமாலா, சுவாமி தேசிகன் ஆல்சோ ஹேஸ் த ஞானமுத்ரா அண்ட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ ஹேஸ் பரமகாருணிக கருணை ஆன் இஸ் சிஷ்யாஸ். ஸோ தோஸ் ஹூ ஆர் த ரிசிபியன்ஸ் ஆஃப் லார்ட் ஹயக்ரீவன்ஸ் காருண்யம் த்ரூ ஹிஸ் மந்திரோபதேசம் தஸ் ஆர் பிளெஸ்ட் அண்ட் தே ஆர் ஃபிட் டு என்ஜாய் த போகம்ஸ் இன் திஸ் அண்ட் த அதர் வேர்ல்ட். தோஸ் ஹூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு பிஹோல்ட் திஸ் பர்டிகுலர் இமேஜ் ஆஃப் சுவாமி தேசிகன் ஆர் அண்ட் ஸ்ரீ லக்ஷ்மி ஹயக்ரீவன்ஸ் ரைட் ஹேண்ட் ஞானமுத்ரா அண்ட் இஸ் ரைட் ஹேண்ட் வித் த ஜபமாலா தட் அண்ட் ஆர் பிளெஸ்ட் அண்ட் தே ஆர் வில் டெஃபினெட்லி அக்வயர் இன் திஸ் வேர்ல்ட் ஆஸ் இன் ஆஸ் வெல் அஸ் இன் ஸ்ரீ வைகுண்டம் த ஒண்டர்ஃபுல் ஆஸ்பீஷியஸ்னஸ் சுவாமி தேசிகன் கமெண்டேட்டர்ஸ் மென்ஷன். கவிதார்க்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினே ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேஷாய வேதாந்த குரவே நமஹ. நமோ நாராயண அடியே.